Welcome parents, students, and staff to our Thought Exchange, where we invite you to help us as we devise a common sense plan for returning to school in the fall. I'm Kurt Browning, Pasco County Superintendent of Schools, and I'm here to personally invite you to share your thoughts on this incredibly important matter. There are no easy answers, and there are no cookie cutter solutions. My team and I have been working diligently to identify the issues, the challenges, and some possible solutions. Our guiding light, our number one priority, is the health and safety of our students and staff. With that in mind, we have to create an environment where all students can be successful and where our staff can do their jobs. We will not move forward or settle on a menu of options until our parents, students, and staff have had a chance to weigh in. That's what this Thought Exchange is all about. We're asking you to share your thoughts on the following question. Anticipating Pasco County Schools is able to return to school in the fall, what concerns, thoughts, and suggestions do you have? To join the conversation, just click on the link. You'll be asked to share your thoughts and then consider and rate the thoughts of others. Your ratings in particular will help us get a sense of what matters to our community as we plan for the future. All thoughts and ratings shared during an exchange are confidential. By participating, your thoughts and star ratings will be shared with others, but your identity will remain private. New thoughts will be added throughout the exchange, so feel free to come back often to rate new ideas as they emerge until the conversation closes on Monday, June 1st, 2020. Thank you for helping us as we strive to transition to the next school year in a way that is safe, sensible, and ensures that all students can be successful. After receiving your input, we plan to announce a detailed plan by July 1st. Please join the conversation now by clicking on the link. Thank you.